Malia true born Irishmen, wherever you may be, I hope you'll pay attention and listen unto me. I'll sing about a battle that took place the other day between a Russian sailor and Johnny Morrissey. Twas in Terra del Fuego in South America. The Russian challenged Morrissey, these words to him did say, I hear you are a fighting man, you wear a belt I see. Indeed I wish you would consent to have a fight with me. Up spoke Johnny Morrissey with heart but brave and true, I am a valiant Irishman that never was subdued. I can whack the Yankee, the Saxon buller bear, in honor of old Paddy's land, the laurels I'll maintain. They shook hands, walked around the ring, commencing then to fight. It filled each Irish heart to a joy for to behold the sight. The Russian floored Morrissey up to the 11th round, but Yankee, Saxon, Russian cheers, the valleys did resound. The Irish offered 10-1 that day upon the grass. No sooner sent than taken up, they then brought down the cash. They parried away without delay up to the 18th round, when Morrissey received a blow which brought him to the ground. Up to the 32nd round, 'twas fall and fall about, which caused them fartin' tiredness to keep a sharp lookout. The Russian called the seconds to pour a glass of wine. Be God, says Johnny Morrissey, this battle will be mine. The 33rd decided all, the Russian felt a smart, when Morrissey with a dreadful blow struck the Russian on the heart. They sent for the physician to open up the vein. Says he, it is quite useless, she'll never fight again. Our hero conquered Thompson and the Yankee clipper too. The Benny Cabay and Shepherd he nobly did subdue. Let us fill a flowing glass and here's a health galore to noble Johnny Morrissey, who came from Temple.